Hey everybody, I am back. It's been like 2 weeks, I think. So I want to say I'm taking today off, but I did some work this morning. Got up, caught up with some emails, trying to figure out some possible tour stuff. Was practicing today. That's always a good thing. Decided I'm like, okay, at 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. I'm gonna sit down and I'm gonna stream for a bit. I haven't played Fable. I haven't played anything in forever. Stop that. Actually, 1 second.
And so our story begins.
I should have put that at the beginning. Anyway, so I'm like, I'm gonna sit down between like 3 and 4, stream for a bit, and then I sat down, turned the PC on, sat down, tried to open OBS, which is the streaming program, and it was freezing. Did that several more times, restarted the computer, trying to get that working. Unplugged everything, tried to get it working, still wasn't working. I had to go through the start menu to get to OBS. I couldn't use the shortcut. The shortcut was causing the computer to freeze. The only difference, my lovely wife installed Word on the PC because she needed it for work. That's the only difference. So we've installed two programs on the gaming PC. I've got OBS and we've got Word. That's all it took to kind of knock it out for a bit. So we'll see how the stream goes. Seems to be running normal as far as processor and stuff. But anyways, playing Fable 2, Xbox 360. I need to finish this game. I think that's what I'm going to do this time. I'm not going to finish it, but I think I'm just going to put my head down and just try to get through the story. Hey, Gemma, what's going on? You sent me some good news today. If you'd like to share that with people, perhaps seeing this. I was practicing, I took a break, I checked Facebook, and a message there, I was like, what's this? Oh, I don't know if I want to talk to this guy.
You're probably wondering what that smell is, right?
Yeah, I just got $461,000.
It's usually so fresh and pure, but it's gone completely rancid.
Mm.
What could pollute the water like that?
All right.
It's not natural.
I know I just said I'm only going to do, like, main story quests, but I'm...
But who'd want to buy a stinking inn?
This guy's got stinky bar syndrome. Or stinky inn syndrome, so I gotta deal with this. I have a halo. Why do I have a halo? It's around my hat. It's making my hat not look cool, I'm sorry. I was wondering if the sound was working, it's just so quiet. The game's volume's kind of all over the place. Is this like a crazy walk? Can I just fast travel? Something about it. I gotta walk all the way there. I'm premiering one of the shirts you gave me. They're amazing. Yeah, so long story short, Gemma was sending Dead Set a gift for Christmas. Christmas was, I guess, 7 months ago. And there's an issue with our post office box. 1 second, I gotta deal with these people here. There was an issue with our post office box, so the gift just kind of went nowhere for a bit. Eventually, it made its way back to Mexico. This calls for some... yeah. I'm just paying attention a little bit here. Come on. There we go. Gift made it back to Mexico. And it's like, okay, well, I'm going to send you a gift in the mail. It's supposed to take 3 weeks to get there. 2 months went by, and I was just thinking, okay, it might be just gone. Anyways, I guess it was like within the last couple of days it showed up. So instead of 3 weeks, it was like 4 months. So, water down XP potion. I'm just going to go ahead and use that. I don't need to save that. Bears to Monster, how's it going? So yes, Gemma got the package today. I guess she's going to send it back out. She's got another address to send it to. Shouldn't be any issues this time. What is it, dog? Oh, smart dog. Good dog. It's going good in the AC. I think it's supposed to be 30-something on Saturday. Enriched HP. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, and I think I read that it's going to be 30-something, and then with the Humidex, it's going to be 39. Which is quite warm. Oh, it's one of you. I forgot how to roll. Oh, I got hit. See, this is what happens when you're when you don't play games enough and you totally forget. How some of the buttons work, what some of the controls are. He just kind of smashed that out of his bum. We're good. Oh, come on. There we go. Return to Joseph, that wasn't too bad. I think the game's all bunged up now. There we go. Oh, I got some sick dog here. I hope everything comes right this time. Delivery. I hope so too. That was a long time. I'll trade that with close to 90 here. I don't know what the conversion is. Maybe you can check. What's 90 degrees Fahrenheit in Celsius, because I'm always talking about Celsius. I don't know what 39 degrees Celsius is in Fahrenheit. Civil ring. Oh, we don't need that. Oh, so the dog can get through there and I can't. Right. Yep, dig spot. Where is it? You lead me astray, pup. What's going on? Alright, I think the dog's glitching out. Dogs do that. Shame video game dogs. Live forever health potion. What is that? Like being shot in the face, point blank range. Healthiness, very strongest health potion available. Wow, that sounds healthy. I'm gonna take that. Dog just thinks everything's a dig spot. Organic tofu. Food of choice for hippies everywhere. You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and eat this. Oh, press the wrong button. I guess I'm. There we go. place is all about dig spots, apparently. Alright. Alright, out of the way, Doc. Yeah. 194 Fahrenheit. That sounds too hot. Sounds way too hot. Beetle Strength Potion. No, just gonna go ahead and use that too. I pressed the wrong button again. I wasn't paying attention. The potions. 100 experience. Yeah, I'll just head take that. I don't know why the audio is so low in this. I'm just gonna turn it up. Might be too loud, but who cares? Lots of resurrection files. Yeah, just go ahead and take that. Some of these you don't even need. 700. Wow, that's pretty good. I know why I have all these potions. Health meter extension, potion of life, 50. Wow. I guess I should use it as actual, like, life, like an actual potion. I'm just hanging out in this cave right now, just trying to go over my abilities and inventory. That's maxed out. Can't do that yet. Toughness. Could do that. Sub-targeting accuracy. Skills, speed's pretty good. I know this is super exciting right now. Choices, life's all about choices. Okay, I actually want to save up another 30,000 points and get the strength. Strength sounds better than upping my health limit. So as they say, a good, I don't know what the saying actually is. I think it's good defense is strong offense. Or a good, strong offense is a good defense. I think that's what the saying is. I'm gonna go with that. Still don't know. What is, what's 90 degrees Fahrenheit in Celsius? That is the question. I can't check that right now. I'm busy. I think it might be 35. Can I just fast travel to this dude? Yes. Please let me fast travel.
Nothing. You did it! The smell's gone and business is back.
There you go.
I can finally sell this place. Tell you what, I'll give you a friendly discount if you're interested.
How much is it? I'm like, I have so much money. Troll's eyeball. How much is he gonna sell for?
You were chosen with good reason, chosen one.
Yes!
Yes! All right, I want to buy this place. Imagine. Bad driving there. Oh, the Lucky Heather. You can buy it for $2,500. That's like free. There's probably a catch. Notice that your broadcast volume is down. Is it not working, or is it just a bit lower? Okay, well, everything looks fine over here. I'll check it after, but thanks for letting me know. Because, yeah, the sound effects was really low for a bit. All right, let's go do some actual...
Chosen one?
Some actual story things. The degrees is... Okay, so... 90 degrees is 33.8 Celsius. Sorry. 90 Fahrenheit is 33, almost 34 degrees Celsius. What is 39 Celsius in Fahrenheit?
It is now officially
all right, story. Here it is.
You're back. My men are positively buzzing with interest. Who is this person, they ask? Have heroes come back to Albion and...
I am the chosen one. That's all you need to know.
You see, while you were out making your name a hovel hold word, I discovered that you recently waltzed right out of Lucian's spire.
Yeah, pretty much. It took me like 10 years, though.
I never miss. You want me to help you waltz back in there and take him down? Tempting. Who knows what lovelies he has secreted away in there. But here's the problem. You've done all sorts of impressive things, and yet you haven't really done anything that benefits me.
I don't like this guy already.
But wait, perhaps there is something you can do for me.
I'm so tempted to
There's
skip this right
now. There's a certain item I need returned to its rightful owners in Wraithmarsh. They live in an enchanting place called the Shadow Court. I do it myself, but my relationship with the owners is complicated. And while my associates here have their uses, most aren't terribly reliable. So, how about this? You run this little errand for me, and then I'll assist you in your quest for vengeance or riches or whatever it is that... floats your particular boat.
Some sounds not right about this
the
deal.
The item I need returned is just there. See that little objet d'art?
I don't like this guy. Oh, this sounds like bad, but it also sounds like story. All right, info, what is this? Holding the seal fills you with a profound sense of dread. It feels heavier than it looks, and its edges cut into your fingers. Oh, this sounds great. Yeah, I'm definitely
There's
want to do this.
A good lad.
Definitely want to do this.
Just come back and see me when you've dropped it off at the Shadow Court.
Tatty bye. Bye. Someone should bring that back.
Are you really suggesting my cheekbones are anywhere near that low?
I'm just curious if I could do that.
The Shadow Court. It was they who destroyed Oakvale.
I got some evil.
There is a deep well in the center of Wraithmarsh, made of tombs. That is where they reside. Be careful.
All right.
There is more to this task than Reva lets on.
At least the voices in my head in this game are helpful. Examine property. I haven't bought this yet. Furniture seller, 38,000. Should probably buy that. I have $1.7 million. Still missing some dead set. Seems to be never ending. Well, we are on a hiatus right now. We're on break. It's gonna be a bit. Is it really like we didn't even get out much in 2018? So yeah, I guess it has been a while. But Tense is up. Tense Machine's up doing some stuff. We are working on that record. I want to say we're halfway done.
Hi, you new Randia.
Mainly because, like, most of the songs we've picked those. So, ooh, I can fast travel. Gonna fast travel when I can. Yeah, we got most of the songs picked for the Tense Machine record. So, it's just a matter of coordinating, trying to get together and get that stuff done. And most of the new Deadbeat Summers records done. Just finishing that up. I know we've done the first two records in like a day or two, but with AJ's new job, he's had the job for a while now, but new job. What in the what? Come on, shoot Banji in the face. That's creepy. That was a lot of stuff going on there. Yeah, new Deadbeat Summer is pretty much done. Should be done by the end of the month. Tense record, like to have that done by the beginning of September. When's the machine going to be touring? We're looking at some options for the fall. So. Is Tense Machine going to tour with Dead Set? That wouldn't make a lot of sense. Because then it'd be like, it would either be adding one person onto the stage or taking one person off the stage. That'd be really awkward. It wouldn't make sense for Tense Machine to tour with Dead Set. It would be like, no, I don't want to say that. I was going to say the Creed touring with Alter Bridge. But no, it would just, that would be weird. Never say never, though. You never know. Put that seal on there. I think I'm just gonna stream until I'm called to leave the house. Pick up my lovely wife from work. Probably put find the Dark Seal owners in a Wraith Marsh. So I'm just moving my screen around here. So when I get a message, I can see it. All right. Here's someone that's a little upset in here. I'd be upset if I lived here too. I just assumed I could do that. Feel a little bad. I'm checking the treasure chest. Someone's crying there. Cure all health potion. That sounds fantastic. I'll just take that. The time thing. I have like a warp thing. I can just warp away from people. That's cool. Got him. What is it, boy? This is gonna be a trap. I can just. Video game sense, this is a trap. And also, I think that's behind me. Thought it was there. Maybe it's behind that door. Ow. Ow. Is it up there? There it is. Okay, dog, I know I saw that one. It was right in front of me there. So dog's giving me no credit. $1,000, I will take it. Don't forget August 30th and September 13th. I slightly embarrassed to say, what is the significance of August 30th and September 13th? Wow, there's someone's really sad here. I think that's what they refer to as ugly cry. It sounds pretty bad over there. Come on. I like doing that. I think that's fun. And everyone just gets blown up. Camera's fantastic, I'm just gonna go ahead and say that. I know why Reaver didn't want to come and do this, because there's like a boatload of people here. Shadowy figures. Is that it? The dog hurt again. A dog could just... could have stayed home on this one. Alright, it's not letting me... I'm not getting the pop-up to try to fix the dog here. No, the dog's hurt. Just gotta jump down this big hole. Tool and corn. What's going on here? What in the what? Are you gonna talk or are you just gonna...
Please, help me.
This is Elizabeth.
Me and some friends.
Trey Truster.
We were reading from this really old book we found. It had all these strange words. Then there was this bright light. And I woke up here. Where are we? I'm so scared. I just want to go home.
Oh, she's all full of it. Yep. Fix the dog.
Welcome.
Shadow Judge.
Welcome.
I hope this is a lute playing competition.
Welcome.
Pretty good. Good on the loot.
One of you carries the dark seal.
I did.
But there are two. Only one is required.
What if you have three?
One will trade their youth and beauty so that the King of Thieves may retain.
King of Thieves?
This is the bargain we honor.
Oh, Reaver. Reaver's the King of Thieves. I got it.
Whoever bears the dark seal. You must choose. quickly.
Oh, farts.
Please, I just want to see my parents again.
Give Reaver's seal to the girl and sacrifice her youth. Keeping it could age you permanently. You know what? I can be old. I can be old. I can do this. Nope, actually I don't want to do that. Sorry.
What? No. You can't do this. Please. Don't. Please.
Fine. Fine. Oh, it's just going in a circle now. Oh, man. I don't want to be an old landlord. I gotta take it back. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I know it's just a video game. I know it's probably the right thing to do. I know it's probably gonna nuke me of all my special abilities and stuff. Oh, farts, I should do this. I wanna finish this game. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna. See, one of those things in life, if you just kinda turn your back on something, it won't really bug you too much. Oh, she's getting old. Oh, I feel bad now. I feel bad. Oh, I can't do it. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna hang on to this. I'm not touching the controller. I'm just gonna let nature take its course here. Just gonna. I made my decision. This is why, like, this is one thing that's like the moral choices in games. I know it's just a game and you shouldn't care, but I can't do it. She doesn't even exist. Neither of these people actually exist in the world, just in the video game world. Oh, controller's going crazy. Maybe I'll just die and the game's over. Am I gonna be super old? I don't look too bad.
Reva has again fulfilled the bargain.
I don't look too bad at all.
But when the sacrifices stop, we will come for him. This he knows.
Oh, come on.
You are truly selfless. You sacrifice yourself for the sake of a stranger. Now Reva must fulfill his part of your bargain.
You know what? I feel good about that decision. They didn't take any of my stats or anything. They just got old. And my eyeball's red now. But luckily for me, I've got a patch over one of my eyes, so it's fine. Oh, I feel good about that. It didn't ruin someone's life. Just so someone would have pretty face and cool hair. What is it? That was tough. What is this? All right, I am definitely pressing A. There we go. Mustela Java Potion info. Beans. Giving you a boost. Okay. Sounds good. Thought the game just froze there. Still getting money being a landlord. That still works. Jim says, in my country, the hero kids. What's the hero kids? When's Stella gonna play a game? When she gets thumbs. Really hard for cats to play video games and have thumbs. I guess she put the controller on the ground and just kind of step on it, but thumbs help. She doesn't really have fingers, she has paws, so unless she just wants to hit the pause button. Sorry about that. That was a lot of noises. Can I fast travel? Return to Reaver, yes. Save rescue. No, I don't want to do that. Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait. I feel like there's a slight chance of going to IKEA this evening. It's called a hunch.
I imagine your return to Reva will be eventful. Once we have Reva, your path leads straight to Lucien. There will be no going back.
Sounds good. End of game.
If you have left anything
like
unfinished, now is your last opportunity to resolve it.
Nope, we're good. Everybody else in Albion's, they're fine. Everything else will just sort itself out. I'm in your picture.
We're done. And you're sure that it'll look like me? It's... 3 months. That's no good.
You gotta stop shooting people.
But it's dear, not as vivacious as you once were. Those judges can be a nuisance, can't they?
I think I look good.
You have my eternal thanks for delivering that troublesome seal. Now, I have a confession to make. While you were away, it occurred to me that Lucien is probably a bit miffed that you wandered off without his permission. Maybe miffed enough to part with a large heap of gold to get you back.
Oh, I hate this guy.
And you know what? I was right. So, as fun as all this has been, I'm afraid I must now return you to the spire. Lucien's men will be here at any moment. All right, what exactly was that? Reva! The city's under attack!
By who? By what?
By a bloody army!
Oh.
Lucien's men!
Totally
dozens
just
of the
answered
buggers.
It.
And the guy in charge is yelling at his men, find this Reaver! Me!
This is gonna be a thing.
Lucien and I had a gentleman's agreement. How dare he betray me? And just when I was in the middle of trying to betray you! How inconvenient. I recommend we flee down this rather handy escape tunnel.
Can I steal this right in front of him? Search it. Search it. Search it. Forever Ring? That's stupid. I'm totally robbing this guy. We're not coming back. He robbed me of my youth. I'm gonna take his necklace and rings. I don't even care if people are watching me. Troll strength. I'll use that. Just stealing. Just thieving everything here. I'm not even gonna read that. But I'll just take it anyways. Orbs and multi-worlds. Someone's gonna like that. All right, I think that's it. I just want to say that's loading Reaver's rear passage. That's just funny. Hero Kids, when the Chapultepec Castle suffered the attempted invasion from USA, and the six childs with the name for the age
smugglers
8 to 15,
built these tunnels ages ago.
That's to save the national flag.
I don't think they've been used
even
for
that
about
suffered.
300 years.
Well, Hero Kid sounds good. Sounds good. It's interesting that's on 4th of July.
Oh, no,
we're talking about it.
I came through here in... That's...
Oh, I hate this guy so much.
With Andrew, as I recall.
Lucien is using great shards to transport hundreds of men to Bloodstone. The town is overrun. You have to keep going and find another way out.
So you'll have to forgive all the clutter on the floor.
Oh, that's okay. I don't even have shoes on. Oh, hearts. Holy, there's a whole bunch of them coming in here. Oops. Everyone's just being cheap here. Don't take my experience points. That's all I'm asking. Where's the dog? All right, walking slow for no reason. Holy farts! A lot of people. Undiluted will potion. I should just go ahead and use that. Is that gonna work? I should definitely heal myself. There we go. Just flip-flopping around there.
This is almost too easy. No.
Gets his hands on either of you, it's the end of everything. Go.
Oh, wow. This is my plan. I took a lot of damage there, I'm gonna be honest. That was probably not the smartest of tactics. It's a potion. This is not good.
Careful, that could leave a scar.
Are you hurt, soldier?
Oh, come on. There we go.
Shall we go? Are completely rhetorical.
Back from
At least I can't fall off this. I feel like that's a good thing. Yes. I like to explore things. More necklaces. So many. There's so much useless stuff in this game. I'm very injured right now. Alright, just keep shooting. There's a bunch of game going on right now. It's like not a lot is happening. Can I even hit them? All right, I'm just gonna keep running. A lot of work, a lot of bullets going nowhere right now.
Today, you will.
Camera, I have no idea. There we go. Guys glitching out on the wall there. Excellent fight, 116% bonus experience. I like that. Not sure where the dog went.
Nearly there. Ship coming in now. The real. I was going to call it Narcissus.
Smuggler's Beach. The reality was that the kids were drunk and punished in the tower. When the invasion starts, curiosity, they go out. And one of them, one, Scuccia, reached the top of the tower to look at the situation. He got dizzy and slipped out with the flag falling to the abyss with lots of rocks. And he died there saving the flag. You know what? Sometimes you gotta take those victories where you can get them.
She was right. They're here.
If he died saving the flag, you
good
know what?
You
still,
hope we didn't miss
still
too
saved
much.
The flag.
Sounded like a massacre. Are all the soldiers gone?
Far away.
I have no idea. I was eating pie and celery the whole time. So.
Balverines and bandits behind every rock and tree, and everyone I killed, two more take its place.
That's not good. Dog is there.
Quite fascinating. I'm touched.
I'm sorry, dog.
I'm also leaving.
I can't heal you if they don't give me the prompt to heal you.
Oh, yes.
3, 2, 1. Some good effects there.
And any other lurking nasties in the tunnel will now have a bit of a headache.
I just saved the dog here.
Which
can
means
I do that?
I've just saved us all. Aren't I nice? In a few moments, I'll be sailing away to safety on my escape ship. So, the way I see it, we're even. Toodaloo.
Toodaloo. Heal the dog. Heal the dog. Are they gonna blow the ship up? Yeah, called it. It's the end of that. What's plan B? Great shared. Okay, I do remember this.
Just never enough.
I remember this. I have played through this game before, and I do remember this whole thing that's going on right now.
Cover me.
Oh, that was painful.
Find a way to expose its vulnerable spot. I know it has one. Old Kingdom artifacts respond to the will. I just have to find the right spell.
I should have got like a lot more potions. Like a whole bunch more potions. I'm just eating everything now.
Nothing seems to work. Unless.
Things there. Oh, this is gonna be a huge fight. It's gonna take forever. Garth is like one of my favorite names just because of Wayne's World. I can't see. Lots of experience. That's really, really causing some damage there.
Look, more troops on the way.
I think I died.
We should cover his back while he's weaving his magic.
Well, that wasn't even fair. You just came out of nowhere. Him. I can't remember what his name is, but I'm with that guy.
on the offensive. Stay alert, everyone.
Oh, I don't want to die. Power is getting low. Okay, gotta leave. I don't know why there's a white flag there. Alright, I gotta look through my items here. Live forever potions. Healing point 800, wow. I did die.
Destroyed this thing. The guard is on the offensive. Stay alert, everyone.
Get out of here. Shards are terrible. I need to leave. Gotta leave. I totally got hit there. Totally running low on potions. Live forever potion, that sounds good.
Guard is on the offensive. Stay alert, everyone.
Get out of there. Getting close. There we go. I can't even see right now. Alright. My eyeballs are actually burning right now. Oh, I gotta fix the dog again. Dog's all banged up.
We did it.
Now that's teamwork.
I did most of it.
Such fun. And with that, I'm off. Bye-zy.
You can't leave now. We need you.
Oh,
welcome, Reaver.
Delighted to be here, whoever you are. But as I was saying before the enormous pointy flying boulder interrupted, I really must go.
Listen to me. If you do not help us, Lucien will control the world and every person in it.
Well,
that's a bad thing.
Welcome to them. People are a bit overrated, don't you find?
Then who will you sacrifice to the King of Shadows?
Uh-oh.
Very well. All right, yes, I will help you. And after that, there's a good chance I will kill you. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it, hmm? So, what now?
We must gather at the Circle of Heroes. The ritual we will perform
Circle
there shall provide
heroes.
Us with the weapon we need to defeat Lucien.
It sounds like a public school thing.
Oh, this sounds like a barrel of laughs.
Build confidence and morale.
Blind, eh?
What is this?
I would have preferred mute.
You have recruited the third and final hero and are almost ready to face Lucien. The ritual that will give you the ultimate weapon awaits. Shard. Question, do you have plans of beating the game tonight? I would love to beat this game tonight. I don't think I have enough time to, but... Well, excuse me. Let's see where we get to. We shall see. The weapon. Complete the ritual.
What exactly does Lucien want?
To control the world.
Aside from godlike power? That's a tough one.
Like this world.
No, that kind of power is a means, not an end. What does he want to do?
When I knew him, he wanted to resurrect his family. Probably still does. But give a beggar $1,000,000, he'll buy food until he's full. And then he realizes bread isn't the only thing for sale.
Now we can begin.
That's deep.
Stand in the center. You represent that which binds the three together. Strength, skill, and will. Together, you will call forth the great weapon that will defeat Lucien.
I hope it's like a hat. Like a really crazy hat.
So now we just... do what, exactly?
Well, this looks like a thing. I don't know what's happening. I feel like everyone's gonna be mad at me after this. I'm just be like, Chosen One, why did you make us stand over there? And then you like
bloody
totally
hell.
Ate that our life force.
I agree.
I feel great.
Well, I did enjoy making that pretty light with you, but with that done, what happens now?
I don't know. We crossed beyond the far edge of my knowledge when he stepped into the center.
Wait, where's Teresa?
Well, maybe she's bad.
This can't be good.
Maybe she's evil. That's not good.
Heroes. Enough power to build a new world and you waste it trying to save the old one.
That's pretty poetic, actually.
You're Lucien.
Open your eyes, Lucien. The ruins of the old kingdom are all around us.
And soon they will be buried under the new kingdom. And you're looking at the new king.
Pretender. Your fall will be hard.
Who wrote this?
Indeed.
Deal still stands, Lord Lucien. That king, Lucien.
Oh, Reaver, will you shut it?
In fact, you can have these people for free. And so I shall. And you as well.
Where is she?
Your fortune-telling friend?
Yeah.
What have you done to her?
I merely listened. I should have gone out into the dark and found your body that night. But I was hasty. I let the bloodline flourish. And you have flourished. But this time is different.
Looks like
the last of the heroic blood will flow out onto this hilltop.
Oh no, dog. Oh. Lines of code. No longer needed.
And weak. The last time I killed you, it tore my heart out. Of course, you were only a child. But then, so was I.
Death is not your destiny today.
Is this the end of the game? No? If the game ended like that, I wouldn't be angry right now. Like, I'm kind of good. I just want to get through this. I'm sure the fine folks of Albion don't want to hear me say that, I'm kind of over it, but we'll see. I'm over my usual hour. See if I actually play for an hour and a half today. Rose.
Mom and Dad have gone out.
I don't want to go back to this part of the game.
Come on, get up. It's beautiful outside. Come on.
Oh, I don't want to do this part of the game. So I can move my microphone here. Day.
I've got so many things planned.
Oh, parts.
I've hidden bottles around the farm for you to shoot. The chickens need rounding up. Or we could kill some beetles. All sorts of things.
Xbox Scarlet? I don't even know.
I've hidden bottles around the farm for you to shoot. The chickens need rounding up. Or we could kill some beetles. All sorts of things.
She is glitching out.
So, what should we do first?
Not be here? Do something else?
Yay! You found one! See if you can find the rest.
I 100% don't want to do this part of the game. This took me out of the game. She looks really creepy right now.
Brilliant. Those chickens wander all over the place, pecking away. Reckon you can get them all back in their pen?
How do you round them up?
I want today to be the most fun day ever.
Nope. There we go.
Right, you silly chicken. Now stay.
That kind of works. You have kicked enough chickens to earn the right to be called a chicken chaser. Wow. That's got to be injured. I know. You probably don't want to be kicked. I've officially gotten to one of those parts in this game where I don't want to do this. I wish I could just pay my way out of it. Now she's in the way. Can't kick this chicken. There we go. Two.
Three more. Great shot. Nice one.
Three chickens.
Brilliant.
Is this still hard on my eyes after that that one shard battle?
Great shot.
Are you getting the new Xbox or new PlayStation? I was looking at PlayStation 4 prices. I still think it's crazy.
There are loads of bugs in this field. Fancy killing some? One less beetle for the world to worry about.
Alright, might be able to finish this part.
I can't see anymore. Shall we do something else?
That was easy enough.
I think the chickens have escaped their coop.
Fable, you did so many things right. You just did a few things wrong. This is in the wrong pile. right.
Nice one.
And a chicken. Oh, this is not good. Yep, stop running. All right, there we go. I got this. And good.
Two left. I'm getting worn out just watching you.
13 bottles remaining? Farts. Back and forth, honestly, red, but two. Now it's holidays of next year, so it depends on the specs of launch date. Specs or titles? Because really, the specs of the console really matter? Oh, we kicked that chicken the wrong way. Because are the games more important than the specs? Because like Nintendo's fallen behind for sure in specs, but games. I feel like this is just padding the game. Oh my god.
Mum took me to Bowerstone Market once, and I saw Castle Fairfax. It was amazing.
Is that chicken out of bounds now? Someday. No. Yep. Nice.
Last one. This will be a real pain.
You're in the way. Oh my god. Thought I was good. Chicken's gotta hate me.
That's all of them.
All right.
I should call you Chicken Chaser.
All bottles now.
What do you wanna do now?
Nintendo, we're talking about Xbox. I know we're talking about Xbox. What I'm saying is technical specs versus the actual game library. If I'm looking at Xbox versus PlayStation, I care more about the actual games than technical specs. And what that has to do with Nintendo is Nintendo decided to just fall behind in the tech, technical specs, and just make some awesome games. So it didn't really matter about technical specs. Or I guess just less emphasis.
Brilliant.
Oh, wish it was daytime.
That was a fantastic day, but I'm worn out. Let's go to bed.
I'm almost done. I guess I had a time limit on that. All right, I think I did okay. I think I did good enough. Good enough for the people. I steal anything here? Can I go to bed? Are you in the way here? Wrong room, maybe? All right, I think there was just a time limit on those little quests there.
It's nothing, little Sparrow. Go back to sleep.
Mm, It's never just nothing. It's always something.
Oh, come on. Get back to bed. There's nothing fun to do here now.
But I have to, so I want to advance the game. Advancing the game. I've always been more into specs. Why have you been into specs more? We have not seen them. I have to go. Oh, this looks terrible. It's got really dark, like mood wise. Cause like now we're in Dark Souls. I would pick that up if I could. Believe me, you. Come on. There we go. Pressing the button. Nobody's business.
Castle Fairfax looks so nice in the snow. If only we could live there.
Perhaps that could be arranged.
Oh, I don't even remember what's going on there. I'm pretty sure someone's dying.
For centuries, this academy trained the most supremely gifted sons and daughters of Albion, bound together by the blood that flowed in their veins. Can you feel the power coursing through you?
That sounds like lyrics.
Father! I could have stopped him!
But you didn't.
Something else. Best crucible in years.
Mad Dog the Strangler McGraw.
A classic performance that will be remembered for all time. Or at least as long as there are people around.
Alan Murray sounds like a really good East Coast acoustic guitar player.
You will make an excellent soldier. Dismissed.
The rules cannot be broken. We will take whoever bears the dark seal.
But oh dear, not as vivacious as you once were. Those judges can be a nuisance, can't they?
I think I look pretty good still. Got my hat and pants. Eye patch.
The last time I killed you, it tore my heart out. Of course, you're only a child. But then... so was I.
You have passed the test. Your rewards are the opportunity to confront your enemy and the means to destroy him.
What test?
Take the box and go to him.
It's in the box. But it's not like one of those kind of boxes. Think I'm getting close. Close to finishing this game. Find Lucien. I have no potions. They weren't joking. You had other things to do, like... you better go and do it. Oh, I hate this guy. I hate all these guys. I hate Reaver too.
Your power is astounding. Twice you've cheated death. Yet your abilities are trivial compared to the infinite power of the Spire, which will soon be mine.
Infinite spine.
Now, sleep.
What? What is that? What are you doing?
Music box. Hopefully this is finishing the game.
A trinket will save you.
Do you think anything can?
Stop. Think about what you're doing. I will put an end to chaos. Stop now, you fool! You insect! I order you to stop! Sleep! I command you to sleep! Sleep!
My controller is also running out of batteries right now. Is this it?
Do you consider that a victory?
I hope so.
You're merely delaying the inevitable.
Of me finishing the game?
All that you've struggled for will be crushed under the majesty of the Spire. Why? Why must you interfere? What are you fighting to protect?
I'm gonna have to take my hat off soon.
Robs us of what we love most. Is that what you think is worth preserving? You small-minded fool. Do you think you're the only one ever to suffer loss?
That's quite the dad bod going right now.
I asked the world for nothing but a family, and even that trivial request was too excessive.
I've already pressed the buttons.
Such
I don't know.
Such a cold world does not deserve its own.
Really?
Oh, I thought it'd never shut up.
Lucien's dead. So, what happens now?
Now.
Hardy?
It is time you gained your reward. Your gift for saving the world from a madman's selfish dream. The Spire has awakened, and it still has the power to grant one wish. Yours.
Uh-oh.
Come. Take my hand.
Is this where the thing happens that I think happens?
You stand in the heart of the Spire, as the Archon of the Old Kingdom did thousands of years ago.
Oh.
Now it is your turn. Make a wish, but choose wisely, for it will affect all of Albion.
Oh, why do these games do this to me?
Sacrifice. You may choose to revive all those who died in the Spire's making. It is a selfless gift. Your only reward will be the gratitude of Albion. Love. Those dearest to you, even your faithful dog.
Alex, I can get Alex back. Oh, man.
But their lives come at the cost of the countless innocents who died in building the Spire.
They built the Spire for a thing.
More gold than you can imagine to spend on whatever pleases you. But any you loved, and all the Spire's prisoners will remain dead. And will not witness your newfound affluence. What will you choose?
All right. I have an idea here. See, we don't need to bring all the people back because they are part of the history of actually building things. So if they died and brought them back, it'd be for nothing. I don't need more money because I'm like the ultimate landlord. But I can get the dog back because the dog kind of did sacrifice itself, but didn't really matter that much. Choose love. Yeah, I want to choose the middle one.
So
give back
it.
My dog. Also, money's not really real. You can always make more money. Just because gold is the currency doesn't mean you can't just make currency something else. So we just have an infinite supply of money all the time. You don't want to mess with the past too much. You can't have all those people come back. Maybe some of the people that built the Spire weren't nice people. You know? Ever thought of that? You know, the dog coming back and Alex coming back. Just those are just two.
When you return.
Two little butterfly wings flapping.
Waiting for you.
It's not a big deal.
And any who might declare you selfish or callous, any who themselves lost family to this place, will know that given such a choice, they might well have done the same.
I think so.
We heard everything.
Yes, a wish was made, and the world will bear its consequences.
I'd do almost anything to bring back someone I loved.
Oh, I think I might be ill.
But you could have brought back thousands. All the victims of this horrible place, they had families too.
They did, but we'll rebuild.
It was his decision. Let him live with it.
It's just not the choice I thought you would make.
Oh. I'm letting history be history. Yes,
but on to more important matters. What about me? What do I get? Cash would be nice.
That is up to you. I can send you anywhere from here. What do you wish?
I wish to return home, to Samarkand.
Oh, I've never been to Samarkand. Hot nights, exotic substances, and uninhibited people.
Well, we'll see.
It's nothing like that.
Trust me, I'll find the exciting bits.
Fine, but stay out of my way. Hammer?
No, I'm done. I know why we got attacked in the cave the day we met. You brought those hollow men in with you. Two monks would have found nothing, but a warrior finds battle always. I want to go north, study with those warrior monks. I was so sick of avoiding violence. Now I'm sick of causing it.
Goodbye, hero. I simply can't thank you enough for dragging me into this mess. Oh, I should tell you, I do have to make the occasional sojourn back to Albion. I have an obligation to some friends in Wraithmarsh.
No, I want that guy. Get out of here. Bears to monsters. It appears I've finished this game tonight. Or this afternoon, I guess.
And we shall meet again. You can count on it.
So, think you can handle Albion on your own? I need to get away from here for a while. Do some thinking for a change. It's not like I'm leaving much behind. Well, maybe one thing. About the greatest friend I ever had. But it's time to say goodbye. Take care of yourself.
Just got the message, my lovely wife.
And now it's time for you to leave. The world is yours to enjoy. But the spire is mine.
Is that good or bad?
Be gone.
That's it. That is Fable 2. I will say this took me a bit longer than I thought, because I figured I could get through this in 15 hours. I think I did it in maybe 18 or 20. That was pretty good, little caricatures there of everyone's faces. Remember when I was in public school, they had a book that showed you how to like draw the faces, like the different shapes and stuff, how to draw people quickly. Anyways, I do remember the end of this game being a bit of a cop-out, and I still think it is, because there's no big battle with Lucien at the end. You kind of just take him out, and that's it. And I do remember that one last, like, you know, morals and, like, how are you gonna end this? Like, what's the prize for you? Well, Patrick Martin, looking good. And again, way justified. You don't need to bring all those people back that died trying to make the spire and stuff like that. Like, that's part of the history. Like, history is linear. Timelines are linear. You don't need more money. That doesn't make a difference at this point, because I kind of own everything anyways. And again, that system's not real. And then as far as bringing back the loved one, that dog is going to leave the smaller footprint compared to bringing back all those people who died making this spire. So that's how I justified that. Mind you, it still bothers me that I accidentally I can't remember his name, it's on the tip of my tongue, shot the guy from Far Cry 4. What was his name? Purple suit guy. Because I realized after, he was right all along. Alright, I think we're done. Is that it? Then we're into the deep people who helped make this game. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and get past that. Shout out from Scaleform, Pearl Digital, Havoc, and Brady Games. Now I wonder if this let me run around and do whatever. I'm totally done with this game though. I'm good. I did want to play it again, I played it again, I'm good. Oh, next is see if I can reach it. You have avenged your sister's death and ended Lucien's plans. Your destiny has been fulfilled. Thanks to your choice in the Spire, your best friend has been returned to his world, or to this world. He will never leave you again. Reward, a letter from Rose. What is this gonna say? Dear Spire, welcome today in such a peculiar place. It's a great big forest, lots and lots of trees that go on forever. I was scared at first because I couldn't find you, but there's someone here who says he knows us, says he knows our family. He told me his name, but I keep forgetting it. Weird. I think he's a king or something. He's very thin and wears a hood and looks very scary, but he's nice and I feel safe here with him here. I hope you're okay, little Sparrow. Somehow I know it's all going to be all right, and we'll be together again one day. He promised me. Love, Rose. That's fantastic. That is just fantastic. Saving content, please don't turn off your console. Fairest monster, you just witnessed it. That is the Spire. It's done. Where's the dog? Where's the dog? The dog's behind me. Oh man, I missed you, dog. You were gone for like 15 minutes, but... And I just threw your ball into the water. I'm sorry about that. So I think that's it. I don't think there's anything else I can do. There's still quests. So I guess you can just kind of do some more stuff. Albion's most expensive. Can I just buy the castle? If I buy the castle and I'm done, I'm good. I can end it on that. I have to go pick up my lovely wife. Don't care. Don't care about that dig spot. Gargoyle, don't care. How much is this? Can I buy it? $1 million? $1 million. Are you sure you want to buy Castle Fairfax for $1 million? It's a unique building. Once you buy it, you will not be able to sell it. I'm going to buy it. Boom, done. As owner of Castle Fairfax, you've earned the right to be called mayor. Sales now free from all town criers. I'm fine. Minus $1 million.
Greetings, sir, and welcome to Castle
Fairfax. Can we party?
I trust it will prove satisfactory to your requirements.
It's a castle. I just bought a castle.
The dining chamber and your new study are located to the left of the main hall. To the right, you will find the tower and the royal suite. If I may be so bold, I highly recommend a brief repose in the regal bed. It is said to do wonders for one's well-being.
That sounds fantastic. People are just going to follow me to the castle now. They do that. Throne room. Oh, this is how you finish this. Can I sit on this? Can I sit on the throne? Oh, why can't I sit there? All right. I think I'm done. I think I'm done with this. I don't need to explore anymore. I'm good. So that was Fable 2, Xbox 360. I do remember playing this game. I forgot a lot of the details. I still think this is a pretty good game, though. If you haven't played through this, and you'd like to play through this, you can probably find it for $5 or less these days. There's definitely enough entertainment here for $5, so... graphics, I think the graphics still hold up. I'm just gonna do a little bit of a review thing because that's part of it as well. I still think the graphics hold up. It still looks good. The combat, the controls, when we got games like God of War and such, some of the combat is pretty clunky. It could have been on Xbox, like original. Xbox, not on Xbox 360. I was trying to think too. There's a game called Kingdoms of Albion. I think that's what it's called. Anyways, it's kind of like a better version of Fable, but like a cross between Fable and Skyrim. Kingdoms of Amalur. That's what it's called. It kind of went under the radar a little bit because Skyrim came out at the same time. But when I started playing that, I was like, this game is great. Why doesn't anyone know about it? Because Skyrim came out and that just obliterated everybody. But if you want to have like a cross between those two where you still have kind of storybook and it's fun, but also the combat mechanics are way better in Kingdoms of Amalur. Sounds good in this game too. I wish the audio was a little more balanced. They could have had more sounds go most of the time. When you're walking around, nothing's happening. There's like no noise. And dialogue was good. Actually, the dialogue was really good. I think that's like the high point of this game is how much the script and the voice actors and stuff. They're pretty good. So yeah, I highly recommend this if you are interested in it. Definitely play it. Of Fable 1, 2, and 3, I still think 2 is the best. Don't bother with 3. It's weird. And 2's good, though. You can play Fable 1 and Fable 2 and still get a lot out of it. So, anyways, that is it for Fable 2 on Xbox 360. Next, when I have some time, I'm really looking forward to this. I've been waiting to play this for years. Clive Barker's Jericho. It's a horror. It's a first-person shooter. It might be good, it might not be good, because some of these games do not age well, but I've been meaning to play this for a number of years, seeing as this came out, can't even see on here, 2007, 12 years, it's in grade 7 by now. So yeah, I'm going to plan on playing that next time, might be a minute because I'm super swamped with work, but anyways, thanks again for watching. If you're watching Twitch, remember to follow. If you're watching on YouTube, remember to like and subscribe. And if you're watching on Facebook, remember to like the page and say hello. All right. Thanks again. Bears to Monsters is asking, Jericho, Chris Jericho. No, it's not Chris Jericho. It's Clive Barker's Jericho. So, all right. I really got to go for getting trouble. Thanks again. Talk to you later. Got to press. And just to say it again, if you get one wish and you just recently lost a pet, get your